You ready? You ready? Here we go. And one, two, three. Tahoe, and we're gonna take Emmy snow tubing. It is 9:45. It's about a 2-hour drive. We did forget to bring her jacket, so we got to stop by and pick one up at the outlets. I hope they're still selling winter gear. Guess what? I'm gonna play in the snow. Nice boots.
What was that?
It's a rock.
Why a rock here?
I don't know.
There's rocks.
There's rocks everywhere.
In the street too?
Mm-hmm. Here at Soda Springs. I think it's like a sister resort to Boreal because their websites link them together. We've been trying to go to the snow for 2 seasons now, I think. This is the first time this year we've gone. Last year we went to Colorado. We're not gonna be able to snowboard, but we are taking Emmy to go snow tubing.
Maybe she'll snow.
Oh, you wanna try snowboarding, Emmy? She said no now, but yeah, she'll try it later. Oh. All right, ready?
There you go. Now you can touch the snow.
Okay, let's go this way. We're getting the tickets now. Paula's getting the tickets. Let's put it on your jacket. See? What's your pass, okay?
I got my pass.
Because you need that pass. Okay, my pass.
$40.
Everyone got passes.
Okay, let's go in the snow.
Oh. Are you trying to eat it?
Don't eat this snow. Go over there some more.
Let's find the nice
snow. Look at the snow, it's not white.
You don't eat brown or yellow snow, okay?
Come on.
You can eat white snow.
Let's go to the Jeep so we can get picked up and ride a Jeep.
Oh. That is what we ride. Is it? The other tubing places that we looked at, there was a 42-inch height limit. Since Emmy is not there yet, they have a snow tube carousel. And they have free snowboard lessons. Well, not free, it's included with our ticket. Snowboard lessons.
Not lessons, just the snowboard.
Oh, it's just a snowboard? Oh, well, we can give her lessons. And then they have a mini hill for mini tubing. It's not like the full on that has the lanes and everything. But I like this place already. definitely just chilling there, not moving. I think because she's so deep in that hole. But she's smiling.
You want to ride on your belly, Emmy?
Be in the Olympics, snowboarding, calling it now. The next Chloe Kim, the next Emmy David.
It's just like skateboarding.
You ready? Perfect. Yeah. Feet are nice and wide. Hands up here, and then look down here. You ready? Look at your mom.
Look at mama.
Look at mama. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Emmy, you did it! You did it! Good there. And then hold this. Put your thumb on the other side. Okay. There you go. You ready? You ready? Here we go. And 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
I am like beyond happy. That was so cool. I love this thing. Okay, maybe right here. That is so awesome. She wants to make a snowman now, though. You did it by yourself. Did you know that?
I want to make a snowman.
You want to make a snowman now?
You want to make a snowman.
Next up, snowman making. Maybe she rolled that thing from way over there to here. Hey, let me help you out. Okay, that's good. Ooh, he's slim in the waist. Snowman is complete. This was here before. What are we gonna name this one, Emmy? Look at his smile, he is so happy. He looks pleasant.
Yeah, I want him to be happy.
I think that took about an hour. It took 25 minutes just to do the head. Tube and carousel, check. Snowman, check. Snowboarding, check. Now we're gonna go just straight up tubing. Right there.
You want to spin or go straight?
Let's go straight.
You sure you don't want to spin?
No.
Okay. Ready? And go!
Good idea.
We're gonna call it a day here. I think we were here for 3 hours. That's enough time. 3 hours, anything longer than that, I think you kind of run out of things to do. We're gonna go catch the Jeep back now.